would be so.
Alright.
So normal that you get the bronze.
Eh? Yeah, I mean, my plan was to get like the same pace all the time and then just profit off all the mistakes.
No, not to disrespect the multiplayer ones, which you got so far, but usually that was the slowest time which got one.
It's a map by Vixxer, so it could actually be full speed, but it's not.
There was this 1-month track contest, right?
It is.
It was about full speed.
But shouldn't be what the new map good for you, Granati? Like, precision?
The thing is, it's not... The thing is, if you get it good, you need to full steer anyway, so it doesn't really matter.
Yeah, okay. Yeah,
but
yeah,
it's still not
that's how it looked, at least.
Yeah. But it's still, like, 10 times better than the Buxlander. Yes, guys, I'm recording,
yeah,
don't worry.
Yeah, how fun will that be in a 6th level?
Yeah, there's
very fun.
I mean, some people are still going for the Buxlander, like Mana, for example.
Nah, no way is it going
No, Mana is literally going for it.
Ah, he's just trolling.
I don't think he is. He's, like, if somebody's gonna do this, then I would say it's Mana.
Like, nobody is doing that in the first lap. Like, maybe 6th lap when they see they can maybe get 8th place with that, because that's you. Like, you can risk for top 8. It doesn't matter.
Yeah, true,
true. Low. Like, if you're in 9th place or so in the last lap, like, I think that could be, you can go for it.
Yeah, true, true. Yeah, I don't know. But I guess most of people will go for it. But I wouldn't be surprised if somebody is.
I think the gaps are gonna be pretty big on that map, though. Anyways.
I mean, one mistake in identity and you lose like 10 seconds, depending on where you choke.
Oh, I'm looking forward to that, then. I haven't played the map yet.
Oh.
I just had a disconnect.
Oh my god, my eye is twitching.
Literally.
Oh, I like this road in the bottom inside as decoration.
It's not a finish.
This map is confusing.
Oh, that's not the finish.
Yeah, I wanted to drop into that.
Well. I was like, hey, can you get in there?
Yeah.
Let's just say I will go on purpose in Div 2.
Okay. Oh, risky film, okay.
Oh. Ah, that's tarmac. Like, oh, at some parts you can't really see if it's clear.
Oh,
I hate it.
Oh my god, fucking I have something in my eye. Fuck off. Oh my god.
And that's grass in the end. I like can't see what I'm driving on.
Yeah, because they always use green lighting for these maps. Like, why the fuck does it have to be green lightning? Lighting. Lights.
Thomas did it because this map doesn't get hit. That's an impossibility.
I feel like I need a GPS.
Welcome back, Dexter, by the way.
What?
Welcome back.
Thank you.
Top of the days.
That's really been some
fun.
That
was a long time, eh? Like a week?
Nah. Where?
I was almost a week.
Wasn't even more than a week.
Could also be a bit more, actually. Like, really haven't played. Top of the day in a while.
I mean, the last time you were here, when I was here as well, it was longer.
Fucks enormous sleep schedule.
Yep. Second disconnect.
F. Oh, the gear in the ending. Omega. That seems good.
Remember how I said yesterday that I got a random black screen in the middle of the time attack? I had the same black screen right now, pretty much at the exact same time. Mm. And same duration, everything, just the exact same thing. For like a couple of seconds as well. Is that just a thing that happens at like 8.5 or something? I don't know, it's 7.5.
I don't know.
Smurf is way too hard for me.
Oh my god, I cannot make the first turn full speed.
Maybe not Trackmania related class.
Oh,
maybe
yeah,
that's
the jumps,
program.
Yeah. No. You're the expert in that.
Well, it's a good map.
Well, it's a big film. Okay, for the simple.
First turn is the hardest. Because you can make it full speed, but it's so difficult.
What do you call the first turn?
With the ring CP at the insert. Like the first extra turn.
I mean, that right turn is kind of a turn, I would say.
Yeah, yeah, okay, yeah. The first grass turn then.
Oh.
Definitely have to get that full speed, otherwise you lose so much.
But he has a gear in the end, it's weird.
Yeah, but it's not the toy to avoid, so it's fine.
What the what? I want to stay in lower. I was just getting it and get the slow.
I don't know if you want to stay in lower.
I'm asking you.
Oh, no, I go up here. Let's just straighten out for a sec and then go.
Yeah, that's probably the better idea.
Nah. My god, destroyed.
Disconnect
actually
so
struggle
far.
So much.
Yeah, I don't know. I'm struggling a lot getting that full speed. Yeah. Not just even that hard. Yeah, but I don't know.
There's a gear change at the end when you drive to the finish.
Yeah, Marius, we just spoke about that.
Use Granadi. Weak and nothing changed.
Yeah. I was focused on that run.
Yeah, which you just want to go up and out. Just straighten out and it's fine. Okay, this map, if you have like good lines, this map is super smooth.
Please, internet, stay. Okay, I'm safe.
I'm first, lol. Okay, didn't expect that. In the first grass turn?
No, the very start. Over this ramp. You have a chance to get lower airtime.
I mean, you can.
And a bit of drop into the street. If you want to perfectionize it.
Do you want to release in that one reverse turn at 20 seconds?
Don't know which one you mean, but I drive everything full speed.
I feel so bad that I want to release them.
Ah, wait, I know which one. I don't know. I mean, you can use the exit speeds quite good, so. Don't think so. But maybe, I don't know.
Don't think you can use it that good.
I mean, you don't need to release anywhere if you have good speed there. Ah, but actually, yeah. I mean, it depends on which speed you enter that point with. Maybe a bit, actually, yeah. Not bad. I'm gonna try. Fuck.
I never know if I just got a disconnect or if just nobody's talking.
Nobody talking. In that case. No, I was just releasing a little bit and temporarily I gained, but then I was like equal at the end.
Like, I'm so slow.
Oh my god, those signs. Why did you place them, Vixer? No, I got beaten by player one.
That was a good improvement, I should be safe.
Oh, that edge, shit.
That player one guy must be really good, I see him quite often in first place.
Yeah.
But only for like very short time, so I don't know.
Yeah. Oh, okay. He disappears and another player appears at place one.
Yeah. That's safe.
He's just really unlucky. He always gets beaten instantly.
Yeah. And then he's instantly dropping like a million positions and he's gone. Super weird.
Okay. Not getting saved as well.
Always stuck at the storage. The rest is super easy to drive, but the storage is just so hard for me. Scheiße. Okay, now it's really time to improve. We know the rules, surely. Oh my god.
Yeah, you got 2.5 minutes.
Yeah. Now I have an actual motivation. Before I was just like, yeah, I can still improve. Now I have an actual reason, you know? Oh my god, but I'm stuck at the start for literally 3 minutes already. I haven't made the first grass turn once.
Get wrecked.
Granadi will snipe anyways.
Next time you didn't miss, you just go.
I'm actually thinking about trying to start. Take him to...
Yeah, Granada, I know you suck.
Are.
I just need to look at your sub goal and I know you are, Dexter.
I need the motivation.
Yeah.
It's hard to start some days like yourself. You know how it is.
I know how it is.
Ah, ADH.
Next up, course, playing with a beer.
Wait, 51.
What the fuck is that time?
Technical Avia Arteve.
Oh my god, what am I doing? I'm sucking so much.
Ah,
Cam 2
sucks, you know that.
I didn't
know. Cam 3 is really nice for position stuff. Oh my god, I got this threat. Oh my god, please shorty. Oh.
What box threat?
What is that Gandir time?
Lol, he improved again. He had 51, now he does. Oh god, he knows something. Double improvement is very sus.
Like, that's the time which could be done with a clean one.
Hee, Dexter!
Hello, shorty!
Literally on
I cannot make it.
Literally on
I'm not even top 10! Because I'm so shit. No.
Kanadi shot so bad.
Yeah, actually.
Kanadi so bad.
Shorty, we are grass legends.
I mean, yeah.
Kinda cringe comments, Ligma. I see two messages of you and both are like weird champ.
Okay, time to die in the first one.
Yeah, time to get a disconnect.
Yeah, I'm gonna spectate it's gonna
be. Nice internet, nice Germany.
Okay. Okay, he is releasing.
You know the first disconnect was.
Why is the release feels way better than that one though?
Yeah.
You mean the right hander at the beginning?
20 seconds.
Yeah, or mid turn or at the beginning?
Beginning.
Beginning.
Yeah.
It looks, it doesn't even look that fast.
Right at the break tab there.
Oh yeah, that's like it's the same. Yeah, kind of.
Huh. Doesn't look much different.
Yeah, break tab wasn't so smart though.
Hmm. Looks pretty much the same.
No, just a clean one.
Yeah. Oh, pretty much.
Like, Hattie. Did he do a time in the beginning?
What a Pepega.
Like maybe he knew the map somewhere and just started playing in the end.
Five it.
Maybe it's just good. It's not like he's half a second ahead, you know? Not like Elkhorn yesterday.
I mean, the gaps were really tight and then he was 0.2 ahead, so. It was looking a bit
like,
sus, Sandy but
is good, so yeah. Like, it's not too spoiled. And like, it's still in the range. Like 0.4.
Marius. When looking at the ranking, I see you right behind me with the 825, 814.
Yeah. I see it as well, actually.
Okay, time to play Kentu.
Why?
No, just
Sapu.
Sapu.
Exactly 1 year ago now.
I'm going to PB in match.
My legendary first cup of the day victory.
Oof.
It's a lot of pressure, Marius.
Yep. Yeah. Good luck. I don't even know what my... Heh? Are you Kakega Iridium? Why is the bet top 20 in time attack? Time attack is over.
If you wanted to say what your first cup of the day victory is, I actually know it.
I can't remember what my first time was. My first win was.
It was a 30-35 seconds long track. It was dark. The style is unclear. Cinevi.
Dude, Iridium, for me it just. Wait. Stop. Look. For me it looks like it's just going. Like, why is it popping up so late? For me it's not ending. For me it's just like. It's still running. But my OBS is Pepega. Like, usually you have this when it's still going, like, as if it's about to end in like 15 seconds or how long. Pepega, doesn't matter.
Thinking of so many different maps, but none is it.
You just go completely tight in the end?
Yeah.
Yes.
I lost most there, I was always too wide before the first.
And the little jump before the ending jump, do you jump to the right to have less airtime? Like kind of to the right?
I don't.
Or do you try to do a bigger jump?
I feel like it's not really worth it. Since you still land really unsmooth anyway.
But not as unsmooth.
Yeah, but still ass.
Okay.
Mystery comedy. Wait, why am I 10th behind at the start?
It's a CP1.
That's not normal.
Like you restart
you first in TNTL. And then you're behind. Cause he's saving.
No, yeah, easy. 0.6 again. Ooh, shorting.
Heh? Well, I'm losing a 10. Wait, what are you doing at the start? I'm actually pavilion.
0.7
behind. 0.7?
Nah, 0.04. Yeah, I'm doing it normal. Maybe he just entered it super left the first checkpoint.
I don't know.
Wason just drove for 45 in the warm-up.
I can't spectate shit.
Oh, sick.
Yeah, okay.
Because of angle. Oh, wait.
Flexing on all of us. Oh, fuck, it's life. Do I have a respawn button?
Yo, Xurio, thanks a lot for the resub, man. 11 months, Pork.
Do you need one, Dexter?
If you need a respawn button, you're out anyway. It doesn't matter.
Not really?
But... I think we will see some questions.
Yeah,
on
but two respawns doesn't deserve to be in.
In knockout format, it doesn't really matter if it if you deserve it or not. If you're in, you're in.
Yes, only I heard out. About that. About Hand of Blood and Interest in Trackmania. But I don't know him that well. But finally, I saw him V-Live already, but didn't know who he is.
Who?
Yeah, Shorty was also there.
Wait, what?
Yeah, we were together there when. No, it's in Leipzig at the Stream.
Ah, you mean. Yeah, okay.
At the Euronics.
Yeah, okay.
Wait, who did you meet?
Hand we didn't meet him, blood. We just saw him because he was obviously.
Who?
Hand of Blood.
Ah, okay. So you all the same told something, but I didn't hear who it was.
Yeah, I just wanted to make clear that we didn't meet him, we just saw him, you know.
I mean, when was that?
I don't know.
And wasn't he
really
in Schwartz?
For me?
Wasn't he in Schwartz, Shorty? Wasn't he having actually a broken hand or leg or anything?
Oh, no, he had the broken foot. He was, yeah, I remember now. Yeah, yeah, I think he fell down some stairs.
Yeah, and imagine it would be a broken hand and he's called Hand of Blood.
Yeah.
Yeah.
True. No.
Alright, full focus, knockout beginning, try hard mode. Easy.
Game is only said later. Like, he has some interest in Trackmania, but not right now, I think.
Yep.
Well, he just started with his esports team.
I mean, if you start, you don't want to start with a game which is like very risky.
Trackmania isn't that risky, to be honest.
Yeah,
just
but
not really.
But you don't start with like having a team in a kind of unpopular game, I would say.
Yeah. Well, not unpopular, just small.
Yeah.
It's kind of the same.
Yeah, to be honest.
Kind of. But
of,
Small
yeah.
emphasizes that the people that do play the game, that like it.
Unpopular sounds True. Bad.
Yeah, unpopular sounds so bad, you know, it like has this negative...
Das günstig, günstig Problem.
A niche game.
It's a niche,
niche is
game.
Good, yeah.
And it's slowly rising out of the niche right now.
Yeah.
Kind of.
Yeah, I wanted to say, isn't it really that small still?
Yeah. I mean, in comparison to what? In terms of viewership? Not really that much anymore. Comparison of price pool?
Yeah, price pool is something else, yeah.
Player numbers as well. This casual player.
I mean, the active viewers also is like... If you compare it with the really big games like CSGO or LoL, it's like a joke.
There are way more games in between which you don't even know which are higher.
Yeah, probably.
But those games suck, so...
Great Shadow Legend.
Like TM.
Was Spam doing a Raid Shadow Legend stream today?
Yes.
There was something in the title.
Also, wasn't his first one.
Wait, it's 7 twice more.
Like, he knows that he will lose his TMGA spot, so he needs him.
I mean, he's gonna earn, with that, he's gonna earn more than like 75% of the TMGA
like
players.
Like, he's quite a big streamer, so I'm not even sure if they would drop him if he would be out.
I mean, what the heck? They cannot just say, oh, you're a big streamer now. Nah, he drops out,
but... Would change, but...
If he's out, he would be in Challenger then, right?
And yeah, true.
Yes.
Yeah. I don't think he
I
will
mean,
get
maybe
out.
Maybe his config what? Even has, like...
Would be unexpected if spam would be relegated.
I mean, he isn't even playing that bad this season. He's just a bit unlucky here and there. Barely any multiplayer.
It's a multiplayer thing.
Yeah.
Like, I think that's one of the worst things for Spam. Like, he's also not really known as one of the really fast players, more like one of the really consistent ones.
Yeah, but
yeah,
it still can work.
Yeah,
but that's bad for multiplayer.
Yeah, but you say Spam would be surprising if he went out, but I would say the same thing for Kappa and Queen.
Kappa and Queen were in the bottom, like, all the time. Every season.
Oh, hello, Dexter.
Kind
yeah,
of
true.
At least for Tween. Like,
I
Kappa,
mean, it's
like,
but it's also
Kappa
shit
was...
without an orc, to be honest.
Yeah, of course.
They need to practice your ass off, and you're not having like barely any income. Yeah. It's just stupid.
No.
Yeah. Maybe,
play
yeah.
for what?
Yeah, exactly.
In general, pays they're really strong. Obviously.
I mean, he can at least also get something from the cash prize now. So.
Yeah, they had to change that.
Oh no. Omega loot.
Wait, was
I'm
it
last.
Earlier not possible to get cash prize when you didn't have an ore?
No,
yes,
because it's not legal. Or it wasn't.
Well,
oh my god, how stupid is that?
There was something with the French law.
Mm-hmm. Yeah.
But like, how big does it orc need to be actually?
Well,
I mean,
that was a problem. They were what?
9999999999999.
Nine.
If I'm out, I'm gonna
to find
be mad.
Any orc.
Nine.
They don't have tech.
Please fail to finish. Nine! I hate my life. Oh
okay,
my
shorty.
God! Fuck off! I hate my life. Honestly, what the fuck was that, dude? Fuck off.
Maybe
I'm actually mad. Dude, that was
Are
so
you
stupid,
you would
man.
Be ready next time.
And why was it so close now? Oh my god.
I'm done with that shit.
Oh, dude, never believe in me again, guys. Fuck. Lately, I actually suck again, Cup of the Day. Like, I think my average of the previous 5 Cup of the Days was like 40 or something.
Wow, 5 so many.
Yeah. Okay, let's see if I was unlucky. AKA if I would survive right now. I mean, I only was... How far was I behind? 1.8.
1.7.
Yeah, 1.9 something.
Oh my god. Yeah, I clipped the inside of this
like
turn
that.
Here. That was so stupid.
Oh.
Yeah, the thing is, for me it didn't look like I clipped. But I got a penalty. And then I had like no speed throughout the whole ending.
Oh, you're so unlucky.
Yeah. Wow, unlucky. Wow. Actually unlucky. Fantastic. You will always believe,
unlucky.
Yeah, you're gonna be poor at some point.
Also, you're only unlucky if it happens multiple rounds. You know, you can't just say, oh, my round.
Well, how many more Team JS steps are left?
Two.
Two?
No. Oh, dude, why do I suck, man? Scheiße. And I also did a mistake at the start, but I can't even remember what it is.
Spicy.
Yeah, actually,
I... For the multiplier soon.
I already
only
lost 0.4.
For the 5x.
Nah. I already lost 0.4 by clipping the ramp in the start, or clipping at the inside, the block. Like this one here. That and the inside clip, like that was the most stupid knockout ever. Oh man, I don't wanna watch this now. Just wanna play.
That's the fate of the bat for Nadi.
Yeah.
Oh, I forgot to do this.
Two people, kind of three people already did that.
Uh-oh.
Shorty dead?
No, I just had the release. Just not fast.
That's safe. Oh my god, somebody failed a risky finish. Oh, mega lul.
Oh.
right. Is there only top 40? Oh, that takes so long. Why do you not play?
So many more rounds, so many more possibilities of getting a disconnect.
You missed me being incredibly stupid, Pimika. The usual. Oh my god, somebody clipped the story and died. Massa! But he's gonna survive anyway. Huh? You got one. Oh. You got two. Two more.
It was such a small touch. Imagine going out of that.
I mean, that's how it was for me. I also had two very small clips.
You had two.
Yeah, two. Still need two.
Typical Granadi, just doing two mistakes.
Yeah. I actually caught up so much to Massa, who failed this turn. Actually, nobody's failing. Who is it we have the first close round now?
That's unlucky.
Just touch. Yeah,
shorty, we suck.
How does it feel?
Great.
Imagine with the old penalty, you would have lost 4 seconds.
Karma'd.
Oh, Mega Lulman, why do we suck so much?
Ah, it's 4-1.
Yeah, yeah, exactly. Kampf today, only played for fun.
I do.
Yeah, amateur.
Yes, I am.
Yeah. Okay, one guy is a bit dead. Oh, actually, wait. Wait, heh? What did... Oh, okay. Okay, 3 people already dead. I think Loco also just died.
Is still kinda there.
Yeah, Loco is still in reach. It's not full safe.
Our stone.
It is safe.
Okay. Safe finish?
You can.
Yeah.
You can. You can.
That kid looks actually risky. No, it looks good.
Alright, so. Shodi, you're officially also unlucky.
Kinda.
Anduko.
Oh. Top 32.
Not
nice.
Our match.
More trophies. I mean,
my round is by far the best round so far.
I only play for trophies, by the way.
Of course you do. That's why you went missing for 1 week.
Yes. To keep my first place in Germany.
Oh no, somebody made what? Somebody loudest. Did what I, loudest.
And TDNF. And left the game. that is some
imagine
ergeiz.
Imagine you're so mad. You instantly DNF and leave the game and you just have a small touch that loses
oh
your second.
Oh my god. Oh no, Kutsia, what the fuck? Oh, what is this round? 2 DNFs even. Oh my god. How is Suki still in? He already failed the round before, but he's still in.
Suki is as far behind as Ivo. Okay, now he's slower.
Suki more like Saki.
Saki. I think we are the ones you should call Saki. Because he's still in and we are out.
Why is that so close?
He's Saki and Lucky.
Everyone's so fast.
What do you mean close?
Where is the close? Oh my god, man. Dude, come on, we can't have a Pepega knockout again. It already was super stupid yesterday. And Massa is still in. He can still.
Hey, Massa's out.
Ah, yeah, right. Achuri went out with you.
Oh,
you do.
Oh, Suki. Suki again.
Dude, how? What the? Dude, the third time in a row. And why is Lars right next to Elkon also dying? Barb was here as well. Oh my god.
Oh no,
not at all. Oh my god, what is happening?
It's Suki was. Us.
Yeah, for how? Oh my god, yeah, you're fighting with two people. Yannick's here as well now. Oh, it's so. It's like, dude, it's like a 3-man battle and two of you can survive. Where's not going? What? How did he survive? How did he not die? Okay, you should have a bit more. I think you have it. Yeah, you should have it, just finish.
Oh, did you not die?
Wait, another one died.
That's lucky.
Somebody failed to finish.
Oh my god. This round was super Kakega. There was like one mistake by another.
Dude, you can't believe how happy I was after I touched and you were like laughing because so many people crashed.
Yeah. I mean, there was like a joke. Alright, who's gonna Pega now? Suki, I'm gonna spectate Suki. If he's gonna fail again now, like, what the fuck? Yeah? Okay. Interesting line. Lost!
What was that? I wasn't turning it.
Somebody full died in the yeah, sign there.
It was Retovic. Wherever that is.
Yeah, Lossy kinda need a good end.
Yeah, it's still somewhat close though. Like, 0.2 ahead of you are like 10 people. Looks like. Proly dead. Proly what I did. Yeah, still fighting. Dexter here as well. Wait, Dexter? And Marcus as well? Oh,
I
no.
Had a gear gun or what?
I think you're dead. Lars, are you? No. Rip.
What the fuck was that gear gun?
That was a close round, no?
Yeah, that was really close.
I don't know what that was.
Wait, where did you gear down, Dexter?
I'm now by the...
the last one.
What did you ask?
If you drove your best time now.
Where you can clip it inside?
Might be.
Wait, how do you get on there?
.2s no. Now at 12.2.
How do you want to clip in that writer?
Yeah, never saw you.
Yeah, the inside.
Yeah, how do you want to get so much inside there?
Yeah, I managed to do that. And Broly also just died because of that. If you just...
By the way, I just had a disconnect again. So it would have been out anyway.
And you knew that, and that's why you made a mistake.
Well, that's why I'm not so pissed about it.
Oh my god, two people completely died.
Somebody who was the other one? Three people.
Holo completely died. Who's that even? Conan Edogawa.
Nico, yeah, it's safe, dead.
Who is that? Like, I can't tell you.
Not completely safe, Marius. You only have 0.4. Oh, okay, now you have more. Look, Monkey also did that. He also clipped the inside.
Always happens, every time.
Dude, this round even surely would have- Oh my god, Hunter! What?! What?! What was that? Oh my god, Hunter, what the fuck was that? Like, eh? Oh my god. Apparently, what the fuck was that? Oh my god, man. Holy shit.
But yeah.
Monkey, did you see Monkey? It just clipped into the block. Yeah.
I did see it. Shit.
Oh my god.
I even spectated it, but I didn't pay attention. Fuck. But the YouTube people can go back now. Congrats. Oh, what a Pepega match, man. Wait, Otak is playing. Let's see how Otak is doing. Oh my god. It looks so stupid when he touched it. It looks so funny.
The car isn't turning in fully. I don't know. Weird. That's how I died as well. This wasn't steering.
Alright, it's still closed though. Spam at the moment out. Let's see. Nobody clipping the inside. Oh, spam might be out. Mario's close for you. Oh, you need a good ending. Yeah, yeah, good ending. Yeah, make it. Whoa.
Oh, Mimi. Mimi jumped so far wide.
Oh, big idea. Oh.
It was a 0.07 for me.
Hey, he was almost on another map.
Ah, Kikiga.
Amazing. Always unlucky.
Mimi is actually thinking. Mimi is thinking about keeping Trackmania coaching, by the way.
Wait, what is he doing?
He's thinking about coaching.
I got questions from him, I ignored it.
Coaching?
So you ignored it?
Obviously, I do.
Why am I not surprised that you ignored it?
Who was thinking about that?
I don't think anyone...
Like, most of the time when I get a message, like, I read it, but I don't answer and then I forget it.
Why? But who pays for Trackmania coaching?
Yeah, that's a better idea when you don't want to answer at this moment.
Yeah, exactly. Like, when I don't want to answer right now, I'm just not reading it, so I can't forget to answer later.
Yes, that's smart.
Yeah, just make it notice. Wait, where's Spam going? What the fuck?
Oh my god, Spam,
Spam is actually out! What? Spam? Why? What?
But imagine being smart, shorty.
Him? What the fuck was that line? He went like all the way up. Oh no, he actually lost it because of that. Oh, Mega Lil.
So imagine what?
Imagine being smart.
Yeah, but I'm smarty.
You are.
What, you're shorty? Should rename.
No.
I still think that would be a very better name, smart.
I'm not sure if I'm legally allowed to take that name.
Oh, Docker ist angedockt.
Oh my Clem God,
clipped.
Clem.
No, that wasn't Clipper.
Oh no, Clem, what the fuck did he do?
Hat er sich eingeklemmt?
Wait, Margo is playing Grass Legend?
You have point 3, Marius. Oh, Clem getting closer to Margo.
Margo dying, of course.
He should have it, unless he... Dead, okay, yeah, it's more speed. Unless he misses to finish now. Okay.
Ah, easy, Margo.
Alright, Margo is ready for 9th?
Yes.
Okay.
Now he's gone out. That works with Eddie all the time.
Yeah, with Marius too.
Like literally every time I advise something in chat, Eddie goes off.
It's so easy to put somebody off just by writing his name in the chat. Like, yeah. like you instantly lose your focus when you see somebody addressing you.
Wait, how is Suki still in? He stopped being Capega. What a gamer.
He has a big PayPal account apparently.
Yeah.
Margo not the best start.
Mm, same for Marius. Right, still close.
Need a very good end.
Oh no, Margo.
Yeah, I need. You need to full YOLO. Ah, it's not enough. Probably.
Margo eating here.
Oh, it was close. It was the entry into the last turn ruined it.
Yeah, because I...
Yeah, I know you had... It wasn't possible with the 9. And Marius 9. Oh, no.
100% getting my teammates out when I call them.
Oh, I'm sorry, Marius.
I lost it in the very first corner in the start.
Yeah, true. Yeah.
I didn't get it at all.
Scan you? Uh-huh. Right, now Suki's gonna die.
Yeah, I tried. Let's see if it works.
If I have enough time, TNT, maybe. But I would... Like, Polestar is not a game I would play in my free time. I would only play it on stream. Maybe my semester holidays? I don't know. But the thing is, next Team GL season, it's already starting, like, at the end of... Or, like, at the beginning of February. I think. So we barely have any practice, break.
You have like 2 months?
No, I mean yeah. Team GL final is on 19th of December, so you have, 1.5.
Okay, nah.
I mean,
when
and those people...
Even in February?
I don't know.
Map release?
I don't know when. Gotta check the rulebook.
Is that first step or is that map release?
I mean, yeah, true. Map release is like a lot earlier already.
Yeah, that's why I asked.
Like, I mean, you start practicing a month before. No, yeah, exactly. And I mean, the players that play head-to-head, for example. I think head-to-head is, like, actually already in January. Not.
Yeah, like, who needs break? You get so much money for that.
I mean, in a normal
your
job,
best
you also
oh, my God! Oh, I feel not so hard. I feel him so hard.
I feel pretty hard.
Not boss headline.
Dude, you should have seen the penalty. That was so laughable. Like, that was... Dude. In TM2, you would have not died because of that.
It's not
okay,
a penalty.
We have only one he German
got,
hope.
Yeah, but he still got a penalty.
I don't think we can own like
Loco!
As a German.
Oh, Loco almost landed in the tree.
But what was that line by Skandir in the end? He went up the quarter pipe so early, like before the transition. Like that looked super risky and also not faster.
Yeah. Why is my microphone not wet? Oh, Nixotica. Wait, Nixotica is still in. And Suki as well. Okay, one of them goes out now.
No, Nixotica has to go out then because I already tried to jinx Suki and it doesn't work.
Okay. Zotica not going for the release.
You need to know that person, Shorty.
Yeah, that wasn't doing wait, Nixotica
so
is first.
That was me that was, you know?
I see.
Also if you try the Suki, like, or are you secretly
no!
Desperate?
Okay, Skandir no. F. Skandir clipped
like
the inside, which is impossible, according to Dyson. Scandal cut. I think I've already had like 5 people on camera who died because of clipping that one edge texture.
By the way, Shorty, have you watched Monster?
Oh.
Susan, time to pressure Shorty into watching.
No.
Time to cancel.
I'm watching the K-drama again.
What, you're watching Arcane?
A K-drama, but yes, oh. I also watched Arcane.
Okay. I was watching Arcane at the moment, while I only made the first 2 episodes.
I'm just spoiled.
Oh, Nixotica, we can't get around that.
F.
Is it a good one, Shorty?
Yeah.
Jawohl,
otherwise
Ben.
Otherwise I wouldn't watch
it. Yo, Nixotica is dead, unless he gets paypalled. But he is not getting paid.
You have created a monster.
Why?
I'm already getting DMs.
I know.
Nice finish.
Maybe I'm gonna watch it after I finish the game.
Yeah, maybe. We all know that maybe always means no.
I'm gonna write it on the plan to watch this, so you know what, yeah, and you know what that means.
Alright, now Suki has to go out.
No.
Plan to watch, yeah, yeah. Will be ignored forever.
Bye bye, Suki.
No.
See you, Ki.
Every single round in the top 8, there was one crash.
But Suki is so likable. Huh?
Interesting line, not too bad. What a gamer. Not having that with speed. Oh, we actually have a good raid. Oh, Suki versus Otak at the moment. Oh, Reis Hans. That was tight.
Did you say Reis Hans?
No. Wait, Loco is out. No, Loco, come on, snipe Suki, let's go!
Suki!
Yes!
No.
I don't even know why I'm against Suki. I don't even know who he is, to be honest. I also don't know Iridium. But no, just because I my bet was on him going out. But still, good job by Suki. Good job, man.
Suki.
Yo. Hans versus Loco versus Otak. Three nations. Alright, let's see.
Wait, did he win now already?
Yeah, he did.
Good old
he won once, I think. At least once.
Nah, Granadi isn't here, so he can win. He doesn't need to swap.
Yep.
Yeah, but Reis Hans,
look at the line.
Yeah, he's...
He's gaming.
He's
overcome
his curse. Unlike me.
Yeah, Loco is not gonna make it.
Oh, what the fuck, Loco? Hey, what was that?
Yeah, that was weird.
How did he lose so much speed?
We won
twice. I think he landed a bit too
him.
Sideways.
Oh.
Wait, Reis Hans having a winning chance. But that was a good round, though.
Reis Hans is spinning to 100%.
Okay, but
he
I mean...
He has a streak in finals, and it is his style of map, and we get
but
it.
But Otak is also good in finals.
Yeah,
is that
but
his
not
style
anymore.
Of map?
Not anymore.
Not anymore.
I mean, does
he's
Reis Hans have a type of map
no,
which is
no,
not
no.
in his style?
Yeah, this mix here of speed tech and a bit of off-road, I think that fits Reis Hans very good.
Yeah, but he's good on everything. Like, he can be good on everything. Also, normal tech maps still. I don't normal dirt
but
as well. Like, even
players.
On full speed, he's good.
Yeah, he's good on everything, but this is a style
where he's I think Reis Hans is like one of the most all-star players I know. Or I can think of.
Because he hunted every campaign ever,
yeah.
So he knows
So he's even good at shitfest. Oh my god, he was so close to dying.
He's such a gamer.
That's a really good round though, I think. Wait, Otak? Wow. Yeah, good race.
Mm-hmm. That's a scrappy time.
GG.
I said, Race Hans will win this.
Right,
what,
both
PB'd
in the last round.
Both PB.
For Mega Lil. Both pulling a scrap here. Giga chat. Alright. Yeah, it wasn't easy to win this, but...
Ah,
Ach man, Pepega. In the new appointment, I will not suck as much anymore.
I think that Otark has a lot of second places in finals now in a row, actually.
Yeah. I mean, after winning, like, everything...
If he gets the 5x multiplayers, I think that's fine for him.
Yeah. I would also rather take that than a Cup of the Day win. I have nothing of those. Alright, I'm gonna leave. Bye-bye and see you... Actually, probably see you next week because I'm gonna start moving tomorrow. So, bye-bye.
See you.
Alright, my friends. This is gonna be the ending of the stream. Let's maybe see if we can raid Race Hans. I don't know if he's streaming, but I think every time he plays, he's streaming, so... Yes, he is Pog. So I would say we send him over. Virtual is smurfing in Cup of the Day. Unbelievable. Illegal. Literally not legal. But yeah, I'm gonna send you over to Mr. Wraith Hands now. I was just about to say Wraith Hands. Dude, hello voice. Oh my god, my caps lock. So yeah, next stream. I don't know when I will do the next stream because, as I just said, I'm gonna get the keys to my new apartment tomorrow, so I will have a lot of stuff to do. And maybe the next stream will only be like in a week, roughly. We're gonna see. Of course, on Sunday, there still is TMGL with the German cast. I will, of course, still play. So, yeah. I think the earliest stream that we will have will be on Tuesday. Maybe even only on Wednesday. We're gonna see. But yeah. This is gonna be it for today. I hope you enjoyed, although I played like a massive keck today. The map even was pretty good for me. Like, I was doing good on the map, but... I don't know. I'm just a Pepega. So yeah, next week is gonna be better, I promise. So yeah, give Rayson some love for his W and see you tomorrow. Have a nice evening, guys.